Hi guys, Guitar Interactive NAMM 2020. We're in the Ovation booth, and it is an oasis of peace and quiet in an otherwise thoroughly chaotic environment.
Yeah.
I am here with my man Rick, who's going to take us around the range for 2020.
Man.
Should we start over here?
Let's start over here.
Let's do it. You want to tell me about this beautiful town?
Ovation has a custom shop, and that a lot of people don't know that. But we build guitars in New Hartford, Connecticut, and that's where our R&D happens. That's where we do limited runs, we do customs. And some of those are here today. We've got some new technology that we put out, new models. One being this nice little Adamas. Adamas are carbon fiber tops, mid-depth body, nice maple
binding,
spalted epaulets. This is 12th breadth of the body, a little bit wider neck, 1 3/4. So it's kind of a finger style deal. Direct output pickup right into here. Got an EQ built into it.
Nice.
And we have our new key bridge. So
okay.
If you've seen Ovation before, most of them are backloaded here.
Yeah.
The strings go through. These go down and pull back up. So we've got graphite bridge plates in here. So it gives it a little more sustain, a little bit more down pressure on the bridge. So that's some new technology that we're bringing through the line as we go through this year and the years to come.
Excellent. Is that something we're going to expect to see in all the guitars over the next couple of years?
Yeah, more and more. Yeah.
Fantastic.
This is something that is we've been looking at doing. There's actually a couple of phases of this that we'll be bringing in. There's a little bit more technology we're bringing in over the next year. We've got the Adamas guitars are the graphite. So we have this one over here, which is actually the one that like Bob Marley played. And you know, this is the classic. Mick Jagger had one of these. This is from 40 years ago. That's when we introduced that. We still make that. Guitar.
I didn't realize this was graphite. I just thought it was kind of
It's graphite.
Very cool.
Yeah.
So in terms of the performance of stage and the unplugged tone, how does the graphite affect things compared to your more traditional construction method?
Well, graphite acoustically is just super resonant, and you can actually hear it. Something like this.
Yeah.
It's what picks up the most minute little vibrations. So acoustically, it works great. And you know, on stage, it's going to come through. And the preamps that we use in these are a little bit more advanced. So they've got an expressor system in it and a compression system. They work together. So you on a stage, this is definitely the best guitar that we build for on stage. It's just you can get so much out of it. All of our guitars sound great. If you notice our tag here,
made for the stage.
That's where we always thought about us is we don't design strictly acoustic guitars. We make acoustic electric guitars, and they're made to be played live. So this is one of the best guitars you can get, any of these Adamas guitars. But even our woodtop, this model here, same deal. This is something new for this year. This is a guitar that it's a torpedo top. So this is so it's been aged, so you get some nice warm tone out of it. This is a real simple guitar. The first real production model we made was called a Balladeer. So this is based on our Balladeer, which was something, it's just a straightforward, great performance guitar. And it's evolved over the years. So this version has not only that new key bridgeway, so you've got the strings that go down through with the graphite bridge plate, but we also have what we call a new venue body.
I was going to say there's less of a pronounced bowl.
You see, it's got the arch here with the contour curve in the back. Flat sides though, so for the people who just can't sit down with that, this kind of solves that problem. And you can hear just how resonant that is. It's amazing. So that's all. These are all made at this point, all made in New Hartford, Connecticut. So they're all U.S. made.
Very
eventually,
cool.
We'll get that down through the rest of the line.
Expect to see that trickle down over the next.
So and that's what happens. We go down into some of these other guitars that are made. They aren't made in the U.S., but they're guitars that we built for many, many years. And these are really what brings out the best in Ovation. We've got our this pickup that we use in a lot of our guitars has got super output on it. It's got big ceramic crystal. So each one of these strings has its own little crystal. Most guitars have one cable that goes underneath all the strings. This one has six, so it's like having a separate engine for each string.
So that'll improve the separation.
It improves the separation, it gives you a lot of headroom. So when it goes into the preamp, we have so much headroom, we can actually knock it down and bring it to a point where you're gonna be able to turn that guitar up on a stage and it's not gonna feed back.
Excellent. And of course there's gonna be less noise
because
it's easier to turn a loud signal down than a quiet signal.
Right.
Very
boosting
cool.
The signal gives you a lot more of that quack you get. Having the signal with those big crystals in it really helps.
Very cool.
So this is what we call our exotic series. So these guitars
beautiful
have
guitars.
maple necks on them, you know, which is a little more electric than you find a lot of acoustics, a little bit lower profile. This is a poplar burl. So each one of these is going to have its own identity because no two tops are really the same. So all the
and that has the new back shape as well.
This has what's called a contour. This is something we put out a couple of years ago. So this has a leg cutout on it, and it has that ridge that you saw on the other body on the venue. But this is the a deep contour body. So it's going to sit down. It also corrects it when you're standing on stage. A lot of guitars kind of do this and roll
that way.
This kind of brings it back, so it's a more natural. Ergonomically, it's a little easier on stage.
Very cool.
This is a 12-string version of that with a quilted maple on it, and this Koa. So these are our exotic series. We do signature models for several artists, actually. We've done a lot of artist models over the years. The first one we did was a guy named Glenn Campbell, which was super famous in the U.S.
I think people don't necessarily, I mean, our readership is split between the U.S. and the U.K.
Right.
I feel like our guys in the U.K. maybe don't appreciate what a titan of the guitar Glenn Campbell was.
Yeah, so pretty amazing.
Monstrous player.
And if you ever look him up, you see something called the Wrecking Crew. He's part of the Wrecking Crew. I mean, he did albums for everybody at Capitol Records. And then he had his big show. So he was the first main artist to play guitar and really get it out on stage. So this is the Glenn Campbell model, the original guitar that we built for him. And it's got a shallow body on it. You can see the classic Ovation oak leaf, we call it, styling. And what's really cool about this is it's got the original preamp, which is just a volume and tone, but it's an FET, FET preamp. Super warm. Sounds like tubes. You know, it's got that really warm sound. It's really, really simple. So, great playing stage guitar, great playing guitar overall, and our kind of continued tribute to Glenn is awesome.
And yeah, I was playing this yesterday, and I've gone really well with this guitar. This
sits
me down to the ground. So,
do you know Dave Amato?
I do, but not terribly well.
Yeah, Dave has been with us for a long time. REO Speedwagon has been with us for a long time, and he's a guitar player for them. We also have a Kevin Cronin model, a singer. So these Vipers models are something we came out with quite 25 years ago or so, and this one we decided Dave didn't want to have anything on the front because these are just for the stage. They're not to be played hanging around in your studio. You're going to be playing this just on stage. So it's just the Ovation pickup, Ovation preamp. This is a chambered mahogany body. I love the looks on this one, just the black. And this is solid
super
mahogany here.
Super comfortable as well.
Yeah, super comfortable to play. Super stage guitar. And you can turn that thing up forever and you're not going to have
feedback.
Yeah, right. So it plays a lot like an electric guitar. Sounds incredibly acoustic when you plug it in.
Yeah, we noticed that. We were playing through the little Fishman Live box.
Yeah, really.
Great little
lamp. Coming through.
It sounds fantastic. Sounds very convincing.
Yeah, you can see the little REO up here. But we do this as a standard model too. But Dave's model is the black with without any of the sound ports in it. Kind of a straightforward, cool looking guitar. I like the black and white thing.
It looks great. Now, of course, we have a really iconic model down here.
Yeah.
This is
I'm
sure everybody knows.
Everybody knows
who's this
Richie Sambori. Yep. Richie, of course, the whole Slippery When Wet tour, when that was going on, he had the double necks and a triple neck that had a mandolin on it. And we came back to Richie a couple years ago and said, hey, Ovation is the only company, acoustic guitar company, makes a double neck. So we get requests for this continually because people remember, they've seen the videos, they remember that tour. And so it's the 6 and the 12 and an Ovation, round back body. Great for the stage. You've got, you just switch between the necks or you can have both of them at the same time. There's another guy we've got reporting here, Mark Cruz, that uses a double neck. And not that Richie, he's got another one of our standard double necks. Got some amazing things on it. So, if you're looking for that big old, Bon Jovi sound, this is it, with the stars and
very
all.
Very cool.
So, love
very
to have
cool
that.
Got you. Been surprisingly comfortable. I had a little play on this one earlier, and it looks like it's a big cumbersome beast, but it is surprisingly comfy to sit.
Yeah,
and
it's not. It's not like two Ovation bodies put together.
It's quite shallow.
It's more of like a 2-3-quarter size Ovation, so it's a little bit easier to get your arms around.
Very cool.
Yeah.
So, over this side, we have some more affordable models.
Yeah, this is sort of the beginning of the line here. These are what we call applause guitars. These are kind of our value line here. So we've got, you got the round backs on them. We still have Ovation, a thin line pickup in there. Great playing guitars. We six string, nylon strings. We got the multi sound hole designs and the center sound hole guitars. Our center sound hole designs, you know, spruce tops, most of them. We got a few with some flame maple and things like that. So these are, for the money, really good price points to start with. And then you kind of graduate up into some of our other models. This is kind of cool. This is something we're doing this year that's a little different from what we've done in the past. We've learned that true classical nylon string players don't usually play Ovations. They're going to play a solid wood. But jazz players and Latin style, yeah. They do.
Gypsy
stuff. So we actually put a radius in the fingerboards now. So we got a radius here and a radius saddle. So this plays a little bit more like what those type of players would be used to. It's not, the flat fingerboards are a little too hard to get around.
It looks like a more conventional nut size.
Right. More conventional. So this would be for that style of music, and you're, especially if you're gonna be plugged in, great little guitar. So I think we'll see a lot of action from this, a lot of interest in this lately.
Couple of ukes.
Very, very sweet. Yeah, ukes, and if you're going to plug in your uke.
I love the little ball back.
Yeah,
it's
a little
nice,
ball back.
Nice touch.
Left-handers, cool. You can't leave those out.
It's very true.
Left-handed models. A couple of new colors for this year. Ovation kind of goes against the tide in a lot of ways, but one of the things that that makes Ovation kind of unique is that we sell more different colored models than natural. About 80 or 90% of what we sell has some sort of stain or something on it, whereas most of these guitar companies, most everything's natural or black.
But it's kind of safe, so it needs to look striking under the lights.
Right, yeah, right. Yeah. So we put out new things. Cool. This is a mint burst we've got here over a quilt top, something we do for this year. Right. Of course, black 12-strings. 12-string Ovations are, people just know Ovation, that big old 12-string sound. We've been on, you know, Queen Records and, you know, so many different albums and live tours with Ovation. Of course, Melissa Etheridge. So this is one of our 12-string celebrity models here. Bass.
Yeah. Don't leave the bass players out,
right.
Yeah. An acoustic bass is very hard to get right on a live stage.
Yeah, it's great on stage, yeah. That's the thing. And they work, the round back works really good. Some bass, acoustic basses kind of get tubby, and you lose the low end, especially in the low A, or low E, so they project really well. This is really cool. I like the spinach on the quilted maple. It kind of pops. But great guitar playing
very
acoustic
cool
on stage.
Super cool.
Finally,
last but not least,
we've got our main stage guitars. These are made for the stage. Sorry.
That's great.
We've, this is more of a singer-songwriter type of guitar. That's what we kind of aim this at. It's a solid mahogany top on this.
Nice.
It's a little warmer sound. Of course, the Ovation pickup and preamps. Nice low profile, mahogany neck. Just kept it really simple. But this is the guitar, like, you know, if you want to just go out, you're playing weekends and you just want to have something you're always going to be able to take out. It's always going to play well, contour body on it, and you're going to jump on stage with it. This is one of the best.
Fantastic. Well, listen, Rick, thank you so much for taking the time to show us around the booth.
My
pleasure.
Some
great guitars. Cool. Really rather exciting. Guys, this is Ovation NAMM 2020. Guitar Interactive Magazine. Our coverage continues.
All right.